seems the love I've known has always been a most destructive kind. Guess that's why now I feel so old before my time. Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was sweet, like rain upon my tongue. I teased at life as if it were a foolish game, the way the evening breeze may tease a candle flame. The thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built to last on weak and shifting sands. I live by night and shun the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years ran away. Yesterday, when I was young, so many happy songs were waiting to be sung. So many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes have used to see. I ran so fast at times and used to laugh somehow. I never stopped to think what life was all about, and every conversation that I can now recall concerns itself with me, nothing else at all. Yesterday, the moon was blue, every crazy day brought something new to do. I used my magic age as if it were a wand, and never saw the waste and emptiness beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride, and every flame I lit too quickly, quickly died. The friends I made all seem somehow to drift away, and only I am left on stage to end the play. There are so many songs in me that won't be sung. I feel the bitter taste of tears upon my tongue. The time has come for me to pay for yesterday, when I was young.